I saw a video recently that I thought was really helpful for entrepreneurs. It's called something like The Greatest Misconception About Content Marketing. I might not be getting the title right, but I will link to that video in the notes of this one. I wanted to give you my own perspective on it. And in summary, the video basically says that a lot of entrepreneurs and consultants, service providers think that if I just create an amazing piece of content, write that awesome book, or write this epic article, or make this really great video, or make a really amazing looking website, if I just do that one amazing piece of content, then I'll get people who are interested in working with me. People will just, from that one piece of content, just continually say, yes, I want to work with you, I want to work with you. Now, this is the lottery mindset about marketing. Oh, I just have to find that one thing, and then that'll set me up for life. And you know what? Just like the lottery, there are always positive exceptions. But the exceptions are so few and far between that I would not recommend that you rely your business strategy on this. So what do I recommend instead? I recommend that you think of marketing more as building a relationship, building a new friendship. When you first start with a friend, you don't, you know, first time you meet them, you go, great, hey, let's go hang out. You know, let's go hang out for the whole summer. You know, let's, I'm gonna go over to your house for dinner. You come over to my house for dinner every night. No, you don't do that. You first get to know them a little bit, make sure that you're really both a good fit for one another. And then you do more and more activities together until one day you end up becoming best friends or whatever it may be. Same thing with marketing. Think of each piece of content you make as building the relationship, but just a little bit more, okay? Rather than thinking, God, I gotta make this amazing piece of content that will bring me all the leads I need. No, stop the lottery mindset and go into the relationship mindset. So as you create more content, you will build that relationship with your audience. Of course, not every piece of content is gonna be like amazing relationship builder, but it all just adds up a little bit over time. And also, sometimes as you create content, not sometimes, always, you're going to get to know what your audience wants from you. If they don't really love that thing from you, you won't hear anything. If they do like it, maybe you'll get one like, two likes, depending on how small or big your audience is. If you have a big audience, you'll get dozens of likes or comments. If you have a small audience, you might get one or two likes, but that is a symbol that is what they want from you. And then as you create more content that satisfies them, that helps them, that delights them, which takes practice. And how do you practice? You create more content, right? So as you do this, they're going to remember you more and more. And when they need your services, when they want and need your services, they're going to reach out to you. Or when they know somebody else in their life who needs or wants your services, they will refer them to you. So this is how generous and enjoyable marketing works. It's not the stressful traditional marketing that you've got to get things perfect and you got to get that one piece of content to bring you all. You've got to persuade them to work with you in this piece of content. Your website's got to be persuasive. No, no, no. When you're trying so hard like that, it just is not good for the relationship. So I hope this is helpful and interesting and food for thought. You may want to watch this again and think about how you can improve how you are building relationship with your audience rather than depending on any one piece, even your website. I don't depend on my website. My website, of course, can always be improved and it's okay. I don't depend on it. I don't depend on any one piece. I'm writing a book. I'm not gonna depend on the book to bring me all the leads. But so think about the relationship and each piece of content adding to that. So I'm George Cao, always open to your comments and your questions. And until the next video, I wish you a calm, enjoyable, generous, and effective way of marketing and building relationships. Be well.